same.
I think it's all because he was like, so what was the Jeff Tetash is Revsec? So now he's gonna conceal himself as one of us.
Yeah. Everyone's here!
It's Shahari.
It could be every single one of you guys.
Coffee Zeus.
Everyone Zeus.
No one is got. Oh, Coffee is right here. Hello, Coffee.
He has the high ground. He wins.
He has high
ground. Need to watch my energy disguise level.
Airlock is on. Don't run here. Oh, it does go all the way now. They changed it. Why did you?
Yep. So you can actually move around it. It doesn't block.
So Bearded Soul just warned me about this, and probably it's not him.
I wanted Blizzard to run in it. I had to warn you because you would fall in it, but he's dumb. Listen, I have... What?
Well, you guys agreed on that. So the problem is both of you did it, so I don't know who to trust. What?
No, it's a beef of me!
I shot a flare and then you started shooting.
Any?
Shoot it off my face, please. Shoot it off my face. Oh.
Fuck. Fuck off! Help!
Whoops, no, I was muted. Hello.
That's okay. Maybe Shihai was yelling, get it off my face, and then out the smoke. Oh fuck. I think I might have fucked someone! Yeah, you are. It's old. Because that thing had a welder on its back. And security bots do not do that. Who goes there? I feel fucking stupid! Oh no, not that! That's the hill station. No! I was like 1 meter away from the fucking... Look, my corpse. Where the fuck is my corpse? Outlook. Yes. See, my corpse. I died there. Hill station was there. Harry's on the hunt.
Yep.
No!
Nice.
Say you should make better. I don't know what happens for this map, but like heat vision on this map is super bonkers.
Nice video work, human.
It's your Harry then.
Even though he's still running around doing tasks.
Yes, I am. If you're talking about me.
We are.
I'm right behind you guys. Hey, don't shoot me, guys! What? It's not me!
Who are we shooting?
If I'm gonna stay there, I'm gonna die! And that is also gonna make me look shoes, I know. How do I use this? Alt fire. Thank you. Ah, fuck! That's just great, man.
That doesn't feel right.
Wow.
Good shot, man.
Okay, what that the hell so happened lucky. There?
Who shot me? Who shot me at?
Oh, gotcha.
I can tell you what happens. I was doing task, and then I hear Revs like, he's probably out there doing task. I'm like, I'm right here. And then I get him to the face.
Well, when you died, I was like, oh, it's not him. And then Shadiv tried to kill the junior farmer. And I was like, yeah, well, it might be one of them. And then I killed Shadiv. I got told that my karma was at risk because I killed an innocent person.
Nice.
Oh, yes, we like this. I think I found the way up. Ah, yes.
Oh. Nice, come here, please. Come here.
Like, I have some perks that can fool this one.
Laser, please.
Just kidding. Yep, okay. It didn't go off.
Coconut stand in the...
This could be problematic.
Okay, everybody press G.
Someone there?
I'm pressing, nothing happens.
Yeah, I don't have anything on my.
What?
I guess it wasn't him.
What the?
Okay, apparently
I'm calling Coconut. I'm fucking calling Coconut.
Shoot
him now!
No!
Muscle thing, yes!
Fuck!
I don't... Okay, that's the button for it. Ooh, okay! This is cool, this is indeed cool. Also, I can lay eggs.
I'm dying to an egg!
And I can borrow, the monster has a couple of stuff it can do. Holy fucking shit, I was so close at dying. When can I eat again? Come on, shoot.
Come here, Pinky.
Okay. Oh! Why are you testing me?
I don't know, you're the first one in contact, so...
We can also say that the monster has been spotted out there, so we three are all good.
Yeah, and I have no idea what I'm doing.
If you press tap as a... Oh, fuck!
What?
Oh, yes, there's a thing called vents.
Yeah, I see.
Okay.
Very thematic, I like it.
Yep, and... so you just blew up.
Hello.
I didn't know that was a thing.
It is.
Okay.
Somebody has died in that.
Did no one tell Krabby not to step into the thing?
I can see a corpse on there, so it's not Krabby.
Maybe it's a bot.
Okay, let's how am I gonna play this?
Is that 100% that the monster can have a perk to make sure that it doesn't work?
Okay.
I thought I could get two guys with one bullet! Who's going Bansungus with a flamethrower? That's not a flamethrower, that's a extinguisher?
Yeah, I was testing Indigo. move in.
I feel like the testing is very.
So we can say.
Which type?
Okay, so
I'm guessing it wasn't them.
God damn it!
Pop up. I found Indigo's corpse, by the way. Don't kill me!
I don't trust you!
No one trusts no one.
I mean, why did you throw a frag grenade?
There was three people in the room. There was a large chance that you would kill the monster. I took that chance.
Holy fuck.
I had a hang.
Well, I want to take the chance to kill you and see if you are the monster.
It was for the greater good.
The greater good is gonna get us killed.
Oh. How do I get up there?
Oh, crap. Over here.
I'm drowning.
Leipzig
is the monster.
It's not me!
Leipzig is the monster.
It's not me! For fuck's sake, it's not me!
Maybe it's Cream?
I have unfortunate.
No. Who was the other color who just got up with you?
I don't know, I just tried not to drown.
Alright, let's get back in.
What is clear?
I'm gonna go first. You there?
So I just got jumped by the monster. I didn't see the color, sadly, but yeah. I don't know what you want to use that info for.
Yeah, you can test me, but
it's cool.
That was you.
Oh, wow.
Thanks.
Okay. Cool.
I trust him. He's not high enough level to have the perks against that.
What color was outside? Who was dead? Did you see that?
The monster ate that color, so. What? Okay, I trust him again.
Could you flamethrow a bit around?
I think I just hit myself.
Oh, there's something down here.
Yep. So. Well, that's another way of doing it. I think you jumped a bit too far.
I forgot the boots only work if you walk through it and not jump through it.
Oh. Well, I have clear landing pad L1.
I suspect it's you, Repsic, because there was advanced tactics and egg placements.
It's not me.
Are you guys still friends?
I don't think anyone's friends in this game.
Yeah, look, it's activated.
Monster just activated. Did you hear that, guys?
Well, we lost Krabby.
Midnight and Pink are safe because the monster sound was near us.
I'm so sorry, Krabby. We should have told him.
Repsic?
Push him.
Oh no.
Come on.
That was not Repsic.
Wait, are we two in here? Wait, what? No!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Are you the monster?
What the
no,
fuck?
No, you can't be.
You said I was safe.
Yeah, you are.
What the fuck?
It's so.
Yes.
Well, thank you for that nice.
I love it. On.
Oh yeah, that's what saved me, the goddamn boots!
You should take
yeah,
a
you had my mythic
no telling when you'll ever see it again.
Who's Grape?
Hello, Grape. I'm Grape. What? No, what
am I? Ah!
Who was it?
here.
I do not know, it just popped up behind me.
So it's here.
Someone's dead.
Damn. So we got...
Who are you?
Pistachio. And Grape. Hello. Hello.
Oh.
And explosions.
I guess he wasn't it.
Press right mouse button, it puts it on you. If you burst left, you use it on another. And if you're a monster, you will break form.
Yeah, unless the monster have a certain perk.
Hello, Cherry!
Hey!
Unless the monster have a special perk, yeah.
Are you the monster, Cherry?
Nope.
Where are you guys?
I'm not the monster. Even though...
I do not trust him.
Fuck you! I'm feeling a lot better now. You can let me out. I really want to come out.
Okay.
And now I think I was stuck.
Hey, Indigo. Help.
Who is the monster, though? It's Junior Farmer. Bastard. Hey, Jeebus.
Guys, could you two shoot each other? You're the same color.
No, they're not. No, they're not. They're rust and orange.
Oh, it's orange and rust. Never mind.
I'm orange. Yeah.
Soul is getting everyone killed. You there, Jeebus?
Yeah.
No, I can't hear you,
game. Oh, no, I didn't see it. Who was it?
It's Junior Farmer.
Oh, did he just borrow? Oh, he just borrowed. Yeah. Nice.
I'm not a very good monster because, what the fuck? I don't know why, but I want to leave this colony very, very fast.
Yeah.
That means... Oh, shit!
What the fuck just happened there?
I think the monster tried to escape into a room with three guys in it.
The monster went into the room and I ran after him, and then he came up, and then I got blocked in the door and executed instantly by the guy coming in.
So that was me.
Alright, so we're gonna try. That one straight ahead.
Okay.
Guys?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, did you see?
Yeah. Saw someone.
Be careful, it's not trouble. Oh, wait, Ripsy, you see that airlock? Is it you?
I do.
Yeah, alright, can you disarm it?
Healing.
Right,
he vanished. Alright, disarming.
Yeah, watch out. Wait, take care. Stand still. There.
Oh.
Wow, so he just stood still there?
He was stuck with the magnetic boots.
I had actually thought that I could move while Rapsic was still in it, so I had tried to push him out.
Ah, you had the magnetic boots.
Yeah, couldn't disengage them.
Harry is dead. What the?
Oh.
fucking hell. I was trying to get him into my trap. Oh, I kind of did.
Oh. What just happened?
I fell off, T-Boss fell off.
But T-Boss was the monster.
I think I got blown off by an air vent.
Charlie, wait up, dude.
I don't know how to wait because I don't know where I am and how to get out.
Okay, great.
Should not go down. Wait, what? It's a bend. Need a border? Ah, fuck, no! Anyone near me who's not a monster? I have no idea where I am. Anyone near me? Strangled.
A ray gun away? Okay, good.
Oh, is that a hand grenade?
So, should we get the flamethrower?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes, my champion.
An nade?
He's trying to bait them in. They are just completely obvious to the fact that where it came from.
He almost killed Pineapple.
Yep.
I hear monster noises. I hear monster noises.
I wonder if Chihari have seen the tripwire.
Down the corridor?
I think I hear something from
right
the green
by the stall.
Oh, damn. Hell
yeah.
Oh, he just dusted them.
Time about those trip wires with trip mines.
Yeah. Oh, you go and.
Oh!
He could not take that to the hip.
Like, they both have weapons that would kill him no matter what.
out here, there's a guy out here. Oh. Yeah, that's Pineapple, and that's not Pineapple.
Okay.
Because I just shot Pineapple. Shoot him.
What?
Deduction.
What the fuck happened with the frag grenade?
No clue.
He threw a frag grenade and I feel like he hit it as the monster and it just went south.
He's out here, he's out here.
You can like run into him and bounce them.
Wait, is that you?
And that's how you test stuff.
Left. I'm the only white here.
Is that you? Shoot.
Yeah, I can recognize you anywhere.
Is he here? That prayering thing?
He's here. He's here.
Oh! No! Guys!
No! Seriously, he pushed over a single door that closed, and then he just lost it.
From Ice. T-Boss? Have you heard from him?
Ow!
Yeah, I met T-Boss in the start.
No, I'm sorry.
I'm right behind you guys.
Oh, okay.
I just cleared one of the...
So, everyone is in here. So, no nades.
Wow, if somebody had a nade, they could test
No nades! Well, that one could be okay. Why are you going towards me? I'm not the thing!
I already tested it twice.
Do it. Why did you... Why were you still standing there if you know that you didn't have the perk to withstand that?
I would like to point out that the name has the perk.
Look at you doing all the heavy lifting.
But you do not have it equipped.
I had it equipped, yes. But it's not... as it ignores it, it just takes so much of your disguise time.
That
so
takes
like,
less.
Yeah, it takes less of your disguise time. And I was like, do I have enough? I'm gonna risk it.
Okay.
And for anyone thinking about risking it, don't do it.
Okay.
Never risk it.
Stun baton. It's not me, guys. It's not me. Well, that's just horrifying to look at.
Well, that room is locked. You can't get out of it.
This one is locked as well.
And now he's stuck in there.
As the Helix.
Let me pass, I'll go heal.
Is he this thing?
He's trapped.
It's getting good.
I'm just gonna go outside so I can get in with you guys. Base fucker.
Did he come out or did he destroy the door?
Destroyed the door and then there was a base fucker, so he didn't hear.
Well, that's what I call an execution.
God damn it. Yeah, that was not good.
I think it's the first time I've actually built the monster completely in another room.
Well, it's not that many rooms that is like only one exit.
Hmm.
When you're inside, it looks like there's a vent. It turns out it's in the other room.
Oh, yeah, it's in the storage room to the side of it.
Yeah.
What? Well, I fucked up. Do you see this thing stuck in me?
I stuck a thing in him, so to speak.
Ooh, sounds dirty.
Don't say it like that.
What's the plan here?
What are you doing? It's soul. We attracted the monster. Super not soul.
Exactly.
I was in the stomach.
He just comes in, looks down.
What the fuck?
That was perfect.
I don't know what the
thing is. Come on, Shihari. Come on. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't see you had the shotgun. It gives so much damage.
Uh-huh. It hurts.
First episode when we were like, hi there, man.
It's an employee of the month, but it's really like...
I like that, like, while I was killing you, I could hear Repsic in the background, like, anybody who's not the monster who can hear me, I'm getting face fucked, and I'm just like, I can hear you, but no.
Specifically ask not for you, right?
Specifically,
I hear what
not
you're saying,
monster.
But the answer is no.
Like, yes, Jeff in the very first game is like, I was like, there's a face fucker on me. Can you get it? No.
That was so good, though.
I'm muting.
I'm muting as well. Oh, this game is fucking amazing.
Stand still, Revzik.
Why always me?
I'm testing.
But you go specifically for me!
This map looks really weird.
What? I still have a fucking adrenaline rush after the last one.
Oi, titanium.
Hello. Oh, I thought I had a cool color.
We're testing that bastard right away.
Oh, fuck's sake!
Repsic, stand still. I'm testing you. He wasn't a monster.
Wow. I really need to learn the difference between a frag grenade and a boomy grenade.
Monsters in communication.
This vision is...
Okay,
well, hello.
So, oh,
yeah, of course! God damn it.
I see. What button do you use to do that?
Weapons.
How long does colorblind last?
Oh, we're gonna see a rescue shuttle.
Oh, there we go.
This is gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Let's go.
Hello there,
kill
Mr. Pilot.
Everyone else getting close.
It's gonna be a hard one for Phoenix.
Yeah.
I need oxygen. I need oxygen.
No, what are you doing?
Now when they run for oxygen.
Oh,
yeah, hoi! All right,
let's go.
Oh, if he... Is he fast enough to double? No.
No, get in there before the door closes! If the door closes, they win.
Yep. Yeah. He just made it in.
Wait.
Oh, the thing is...
How is he still alive, goddammit?
They're not hitting. Oh, and the security bot is in it too. No,
yep.
Run in.
Oh, come on. Yes, no, yes, no, oh. Yes. Holy shit!
GG.
What the hell?
Holy shit!
You're a coconut.
Good round to grab on.
How the hell could you get him?
Deep like you. Inside the rescue thing, you missed like every shot.
You're actually kind of the best today.
I don't freaking care, I want a spaceship. I want to leave this place, be done with it all. And that's just how things are. Oh fuck.
And blowing stuff up.